Hey, Fruit Bats, welcome to another episode. So we've got a little bit of a tag along video.
Tag along.
You can watch me ride down the street. It's very exciting. And we're zooming along there, aren't we, Harley?
Yeah, let's look at sped up. This is actual real time. This is not sped up at all.
Yeah. I'm just very powerful on the bike
Yeah,
there.
powerful. See that car turn left? And that's probably the biggest danger is cars
Yeah.
stupidly overtaking and cutting you off.
Because they don't realize how fast you're going.
Yeah, they're not carved up. They're like, oh, I ride a bike at walking pace, so everyone else must ride a bike at walking pace.
Yeah.
No, someone's actually carved up and we can motor along.
That's right. So,
But
yeah, I've been riding. How long have I been riding for
8 years,
now?
you got your
8
first road
years.
bike at 27.
Yeah, first road bike at 27. Most of you watching this probably aren't 27,
Yeah.
you know, so you can just get into it, get into cycling.
Road cycling.
Yeah.
Not racing, just cruising around.
Even if you're like, you're 15, get a bike.
Get a copy of my ebook. Put a link down below. Cycling
It's
tips.
a lot of fun. Yeah, and I've lost over 20 kilos.
Yeah.
You know, riding the bike and also eating
And
clean
how much
and
money do you save? I mean, we don't have a car for the next 3 months unless I bought that Porsche. But otherwise, we don't have a car for the next 3 months. You
yeah.
know, so we're gonna save so much money.
It's good just using it as transport, using a bike as transport. It's really good.
No parking worries. Just lock it up out front where you want to go. Make sure you get a D lock, good
Yep.
lock, so you can get stolen. Don't worry about parking tickets or
Just make
whatever.
sure like you don't go too close to cars because car doors can swing open like parked cars and yeah, you can really hurt yourself. And make sure you're always looking in front, don't run into a parked car. And yeah, watch out for the side streets too.
People say, oh, no one cycles in my town. Yes, they do. Yes, they do. Everyone cycles in some town. So
So
ask
start
us,
a trend.
yeah, start a trend. Ask us local cyclists what the tips are. You know, hot tips. Hot tips. Burn fat, not oil.
Start that shit up.
You want to get lean, cycling's your friend.
Yeah. So that's it. Yeah, don't forget to go fruit. There's my ass. Fruit yourself or root yourself, and I'll see you next video.
Bye bye.
Bye.
See you, mate. Yeah.